All right, so 9 years ago, we did our first show here. Pat Nevins was with Grapefruit Ed then. We did a benefit so that we could put that plaque up for Brent Mydland downstairs. Brent lived and died in Lafayette. He was one of ours. And so that night was all about remembering him. We had a big auction. Maybe some of you were here. But Jessica Mydland was here in the crowd that night to take in some love. It was a really wonderful evening. That's when I got the bug and said, I want to do this regularly. I was not the board guy then. So full circle, here we come, you know, 9 years later. My math's awful, but yeah. 9 years later, Pat's back. Pat was here with the Gathering of the Tribal Knowledge in November of 15 with his band with Donna Jean. Pat's back, but now we have Jennifer Mydland in the house. And Jennifer is a, you know, you will see a very talented singer and guitarist in her own right. And we just think that in this little community and in this little town, we're all together, that to honor, you know, one of our hometown guys and to have both his daughters in the house tonight, both of them, one of them lovingly watching her sister play, and I'm sure there will be, you know, it'll be emotional, it'll be nice. It'll be nice. And we're all here together. This is our little community, and I want you to welcome and enjoy the lovely Jennifer Mydland.
My heart says yes, but my mind says no, and at first first I thought a love would grow and grow. Don't think I could find a love that's new, and suddenly I realize I don't have you. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head I'll paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. I've missed your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Did you have to go to jail or put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer or missed your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Missed your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. Waiting for a train, I see. we thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. It rode us all the way into New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wiper slapping time, I was holding Bobby's hand in mine. Sang every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, it ain't nothing, honey, if it ain't free. And feeling good was easy, Lord, oh, when he sang the blues. Feeling good is good enough for me. Mm-hmm. It's good enough. Me and my Bobby McGee. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done, your Bobby baby kept me from the cold. Up near Salinas, Lord, I let him slip away. He's looking for that home and I hope he finds it. Well, I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday, to be holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, it ain't nothing, honey, if it ain't free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, oh, when he sang the blues. Feeling good is good enough for me. Mm-hmm. It's good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. La-da-da, 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 da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da, Bobby McGee. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da, Bobby McGee. years.
Thank you.